Two caregivers were arguing, and it turned into an all-out brawl, fighting in front of the dementia residents. The nurse lost three fingernails trying to break it up, and one of the caregivers had a handful of hair from the other caregiver's head. There was blood and screaming all over someone not giving a shower,